According to the National Ocean Service, almost 40% of the American population lives in a county located directly on a shoreline. If you then imagine America as a giant sanitation vehicle, and if you also figure that most Americans can read, then you arrive at a simple conclusion. We are all, in one way or another, human literary trash cans destined for the beach. With this in mind, here is a selection of the most interesting literary trash of 2015 so far.